Hello everyone, welcome to this demonstration. Myself, Dr. Varishang Tangpu, Assistant Professor in Zoology, Regional Institute of Education, Mysuru. Along with me are my BSc students, Anjali on the right and Adiksha on the left. Welcome to this demonstration. What makes a snake a poisonous one? Actually, a poison apparatus makes a snake poisonous. A poison apparatus consists of four parts. Number one, poison gland. Number two, poison tongue. Number three, fang. And number four, constrictor muscles. In India, there are about 330 snakes, of which only 69 are considered to be poisonous. Of that 69 species, 29 are found in the sea, remaining 40 are found on the land. To begin with, the most interesting and most commonly found poisonous snake in India is Indian cobra. Scientific name is Nacha Nacha. It is easily identified because of the hood present here. Hood is nothing but the expansion of the ribs whenever it is agitated or threatened. There are two types of toxin produced by the snakes. Number one, neurotoxin, affecting the nervous system. Number two, hemotoxin, affecting the circulatory and blood vessels. Neurotoxin is what is present in this Indian cobra. So this is most commonly found in India. Now moving to the second one is called as common crate, Bungarus scientific name. It is identified by having light and dark band alternately. This looks very small, but this is 10 times more poisonous than the cobra because it is neurotoxin, hemotoxin, and also cytotoxin, damaging the cell, and also cardiotoxin, damaging to the heart muscles. Okay, moving on to the third candidate of the poisonous snakes in India is viper. Viper is hemotoxin, meaning to say that it damages the circulatory system. Look at this fang. The fang is very much exposed here. This can be retracted back. The identifying key of this viper is the ring-like structures in three rows, one in the middle and one each on the side. Now, let us look at another poisonous snake which is found in the sea. Notice here is the flattened tail. Look at this blunt, very blunt end of the tail. This looks very mild in the sea, but once it is bitten, it is very dangerous because it is also neurotoxin as well as hemotoxin. So these are the four candidates of poisonous snakes in India. Now, rest of the two are not poisonous snake, but they are commonly found. I would like to show this, as in when I show this, I request my student Anjali to describe which snake is this.
The snake is rat snake. The scientific name is Rhaeas. They are commonly found in gardens and human dwellings in search of rats and mice.
This sometimes mimics cobra because of its length and the color, but this is non-poisonous snakes. Second candidate of this will be explained by Atiksha.
It is Dryophis, commonly known as the green tree snake. It has a slender body and usually it is green in color, but due to storage, the pigmentation has changed and it usually is found on the twig of trees and is also called as whip since it looks like a whip.
Yeah. So thank you so much. These are the few museum specimens we have in zoology lab of RI Mysuru. Thank you.